Yeah, do not bet on my games. Do not gamble, guys. Guys, here's the thing, guys. I just hope that you all understand that if you start playing poker, it's like a gateway drug, you know? So if you start playing poker and you get addicted to gambling, you're going to start like, it's a gateway. It's like people who smoke weed, like losers who smoke weed, you know? They start smoking weed and then they, it's not enough, so they do other stuff. And like, so like, the idea that poker is like gambling is just ridiculous. And like a lot of people, like it's a very detrimental addiction. Like you guys should research like suicides from like gambling addictions, poker addictions. Like, you know, you guys should, you know, I'm smoking right now. Well, I hope that if you smoke weed, you stop smoking weed. I hope that, all of you guys can remove your bad habits. Because for me, the point is that like, obviously, from a streaming perspective, it would make sense for me to say to Botez, yeah, let's be besties. Let's do sub battles. Let's collaborate. Like, that would make me a lot more money if I, like, sold my soul to the chess.com mafia. But I have too much respect for my viewers, and I feel too much responsibility to you know, be a good influence. And I get so many messages from, like, all these kids as well. Like, it just would be terrible, you know? Like, I get so many messages from kids. I meet so many kids in person. Like, I take hundreds of photos with kids, you know? And what type of person am I if I then, like, start selling out to them? Okay, and this is not an ego thing, guys. Like, like, for example, I was in chess in the schools. I went to an event in New York, in the park. I stood in the line. And I took like 300 photos. I signed people's phones. Like these kids, they need role models. They need good role models, you know? And they don't need, you know, other type of people as role models, you know? So that's all.